Pixel 19. I always think beer was 12. You can't walk out now.
Well, what are we waiting for? Come on, clean up. We'll start from the end of scene 3. You know, when she tells Charles that...
She tells him she's going to look after her. Maybe she's dying of consumption. Then going into a nunnery.
That's the first time I knew it was a nunnery. The way Harry's been going, I thought it was the Foreign Legion or something.
Are you ready, Harry?
Yeah.
Well, what about you? Do you need a script?
No.
Okay, good. We'll take it from the... It's no use, Charles. My mind. It's made up. You're on the couch.
It's no use, Charles. My mind is made up.
But Bernice...
No, Charles! Don't try to make me change my mind. Mother needs me.
But I need you!
Her need is greater than yours, my darling. And if you short hairs when she's among the angels, I will return to you.
But I can't wait that long!
Your mother may live to be 100. She probably will, despite me.
If we don't meet again in this world, then we surely shall in the next.
Ah, Bernice. How has we not been alive in these past 18 years?
Kindle in the dream!
If I'm to spend the rest of eternity gazing upon your divine soul from among this pit of hell,